depression with these steps. Depression is a dreadful condition which affects millions of people from all over the world. It's a state of mind that changes the mood and behavior of an individual. This condition is either caused by physical factors or psychological factors, and among the most common factors that can cause depression is stress and hormonal imbalance. People who are depressed usually have a tough time getting out of it, but it doesn't mean that a person cannot beat this illness. So, here are some steps you can do to beat depression. First, you must learn to accept that something is wrong with you. Accepting that you are depressed can open your mind to different solutions. Second, you can try changing your diet. Try eating healthier foods and avoid processed food. Eat lots of fruits as well as vegetables and meat. Decrease your caffeine intake and avoid smoking and drinking alcohol. You can also try replacing coffee with tea. You can get antioxidants from tea, which can help cure depression without the effects of alcohol. Instead of eating 3 heavy meals per day, divide it into 6 or 7 small meals so that you'll have enough energy throughout the day. Increase your omega-3 intake and vitamin B supplements, which can both help you get rid of depression. You can mostly get omega-3 fats from salmon and tuna. Omega-3 can help your body produce more serotonin, which is a good way to treat depression. Third, you can get a hobby. Don't spend most of your time being gloomy. Do some constructive activities such as painting. You may also try to engage yourself in welfare activities such as going to orphanages or nursing homes. Just do activities that make you feel good about yourself and keep you from feeling depressed. Fourth, get enough sleep. Sleep for at least 8 hours every day. Sleeping helps our body regenerate and become relaxed. Also, try taking power naps during the day. Fifth, exercise or meditate. These activities would make the body produce hormones that are responsible for the feeling of pleasure. Meditation can also bring harmony and balance to your mind, body, and soul, thus making you feel better about the world and yourself. There are also other tips about fighting depression, anxiety, and managing stress with meditation that you can read at www.imbalance.com.